Update to some breaking news. A fire in West Toledo. This is in the Five Points area. Firefighters say the damage on this property in the 4100 block of Kingsbury is, quote, pretty severe. They told our crew on the scene that the fire started in the lower unit of this duplex before spreading. Families were in both units at the time, and we were told that an adult and child are at the hospital with minor injuries. But that's all we know at this hour.